Hey YouTube, it's you girl, it's you girl, it's you girl, and I'm back at it again with another video. Peace.
Yo, real ghetto bitch, woo! Real little shit, the fuck, big back bitch, don't see the motherfucking Atlanta, I'm shitting on all these bitches can't motherfucking touch me, big girl, hey, all that shit, and that's just that on me.
Whole nother level, I've been in my bag and I keep getting better. I'm getting richer, that ass getting thicker, my diamonds, they keep getting wetter.
Okay, so today is day 2 of the 12-day countdown, and I got a little spicy little smash a pass for y'all. So, you know, y'all know what a smash a pass is. We don't gotta get all up into it, but I hope y'all enjoy this video. I hope it's light. I hope it's funny. And, you know, we finna get right into it. So, y'all know I record on my phone. And I gotta make this quick because I have to be at work in, like, T-minus 40 minutes. So, let's go. I just asked people on Instagram and Facebook to give me some celebrity names you want to see in my smash a pass. And they came through. Shout out to Erin because she definitely gave me some fire-ass names. You feel me? So, thanks, Erin. Let's just go ahead and get into it. Smash or pass Offset. I'm going to have to pass on that one. That ain't my type. Moneybag Yo. I'm going to have to pass on that one. That ain't my type. Roddy Rich. I'm going to have to smash. Oh, I hope nobody think I'm a thot, but I'm going to have to smash Roddy Rich. Anybody know how I'm coming behind him. He gonna dunk. I'm gonna have to smash that one. I'm gonna have to smash that. You feel me? Devin Haney. I'm gonna have to pass on that. He cute. Like, he real cute, but he not my type. Flo Milli. I'm gonna have to pass on that. I don't even like girls, but I'm gonna have to pass on that. She's cute. DDG. DDG is cute to me. He's really cute. I'm not the pass. Y'all will be able to tell my type after this video. I'm not the pass on DDG. He cute though. He be on his little stuff. Okay. Channing Tatum. I'm gonna have to smash on that. I've had a crush on him since I was a kid. But I always like Channing Tatum. He's I don't know how to pronounce that boy's name, but they said Ja Morant. He a basketball player. I'm gonna have to pass on him. He cute too, but I'm gonna have to pass. Like, he don't make me. You feel me? Yeah. Big Sean. Boy, how big is you? Give me all your money. Give me all your residual. We'll just make one. I'm gonna have to smash that. Like, y'all need to smash that like button. Okay. I'm gonna have to smash that. How about that? Herb. Little Herb. I'm gonna have to smash him. You know, professional reason only. So. Dave East.
Are you serious? Are you serious?
Like, come on now, y'all. Come on now. Dave East. Who do I finna smash, Davies? I wanna know. Put in the comment section if you would smash Davies. Let me know. If you can smash Davies, you better do it. Nah, I don't wanna promote thought behavior, but you better stop playing with me.
Bitch.
Kofi. It's not Kofi. I don't know, but I'm smashing because he's fine. That man there, that's the man off of the picture. man so fine. Y'all don't even understand. He's so fine. Like, sweetie. Nigga, that's my type. I'ma have to. That's my. I'ma have to smash on the dance. If y'all know me, I love me some sweetie. Like, I love sweetie. Like, if I know her, I feel like we'd be cool. Like, she. I watch her YouTube videos. Y'all need to check out some YouTube videos. They is so funny. Like, they is so funny. And she's funny. She's so pretty. Y'all need to watch her YouTube videos. Bigly TV. That's hard for me. Like, he cute to me, but I don't know. Like, I watch him on YouTube. Like, I don't know. I probably smash. I'm not going to cap. Asian doll. She's cute, like her face is so pretty. I don't know. You're saying she's crazy. I don't want to be acting crazy at the week. Not this way, I'm just glad. I don't even like her. But she's pretty. I smash. She's pretty. Jacquees. I probably have to pass on that one. I love Jacquees though. He's so chocolate. Brent Fayez.
But you did this for what?
Why not?
Why not?
Brent Spies, y'all, for real. For real though. I'm a smash for sure. I don't even know why y'all put me in this predicament. Y'all know I have a crush on him, so yes, I'm going to smash. Lil Durk. Next, Bruno Mars. I'ma have to pass. Trevor Jackson. I'ma have to smash.
Bitch, I'm a barb, okay?
Do you want to fight about it? Oh, I didn't think so. King. I probably would smash King. He cute. Lil Baby. I'm going to have to say I'm a pass. NBA Youngboy? Y'all might judge me. I'm not this match. I had a crush on him years ago, so don't come for me. And the crush be coming back sometimes. Sometimes it don't, sometimes it do. But this time it is, so fight me, y'all. Fight me.
Bitch!
Fight me. Oh.
Exactly.
I hope y'all enjoyed that video, and make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all hit that bell so y'all can get them ding notifications to know whenever I am posting something new. And I hope y'all enjoyed the 12-day countdown. I really didn't get to explain what it is before I posted it, so if you watch this video, the 12-day countdown is something that I am dedicated to my YouTube channel. Basically, I'm just going to be posting a video every day, just just give y'all some good content, try some different stuff on my channel, and you know, just keep a look. But I hope y'all like this video. I hope it was entertaining, a little funny, a little, you know, whatever you want to call it. I want y'all to start seeing different sides of me, see my really goofy sides, see my real serious sides, see my intellectual sides, my girly sides, my soft. But yeah, I just want y'all to get to know me, because YouTube is about you, and this is my channel, so y'all can get to know the real me. You feel me? So, yeah. Please let me know if y'all want to see something specific for this 12-day countdown. I am very, very excited to do this. I should have been said something about this so I could have other YouTubers do it with me. But whatever, we'll try again next year. It is what it is. So yeah, please get this video to at least 30 likes. You know, I'll be getting likes here and there sometimes, but let's get this one to 30 likes. Let's try a little something different. Let's rotate like a carousel and try something different. You feel me? So yeah, I love y'all. Bye.
It's a Uzi Vert. Maybach. Time in the gut and my whip all black. Guess I play right in, cause my paint on, man. And the shorty on my top, but she need a backpack. I remember she ain't in one, me way back. Stay with 100.